Good boy. Yeah. Whoops. Mosley. Mose. Good boy, Mose. Yes, yes. Good boy. This is how I'm getting him used to me touching, like, behind his head. Put my hand at the top and stroke the back of his neck with my fingers until he gets enough. Bow down. Bow down. He heard something outside.
Come here.
Come here. It's Zaz up there on top of his house. What you doing, Mose? The dark spots around his eye is from his crash landings before we clipped him. And that's why we clipped him. He's a good navigator. He can get around and go where he wants, but he crash lands.
Come here.
He was fully flighted.
Come here.
And we had to clip him two different times because after the first time, he could still fly. And we can't have him fly in here because we have too many people and kids in and out. But he gets more used to us every day. We've had him like 7 weeks and he's coming around. You're doing good. How's this? I mean, Mosley. Yeah. He doesn't step up yet. He doesn't know step up. But we're still taking it easy with them. And oops, he just saw Pierre. He's not afraid of him. He just startled him. But we don't let them be together either because things happen, you know. Good boy. Come on. Yeah, good boy. Good boy, Mom. Yeah, good boy. He closes his eyes. He's so sweet. I just weighed him. He weighs 396 grams. So he's gained 20 grams since we had him. He eats better all the time. He's still getting used to sweet potato mash. But that's pretty good weight considering. Good boy, Mose. He always kisses my hand after I pet him. Such a good boy. That's a good boy, Mose. Yeah. Yeah. He's such a good boy. I love you. Instead of saying I love you, he says I love. Just like Zaz. Zaz doesn't put the U on either. So I don't know if I don't say it clearly or if he's just copying Zaz. But he says I love. He doesn't say you. Zaz used to put the U on. He says it in his phone conversations. He'll end his phone conversations with, I love you, or love ya. Such a good boy, Mose. Such a good boy. Yeah. That feel good. That feel good, Mose. Feel good. Aww. So sweet, Mose. Aww. He's so sweet. You got fin feathers in there. I guess that does feel good. I can feel them. All three are molting, so it's Molt City around here. And the little feathers are in the air. We're spitting little floofies. But that's okay. That's okay. They're worth it. Almost. That feels good. That's how he says thank you. He kisses my fingers. Huh. Yeah. He just got a shower day before yesterday. They all three got a shower in one day. He does good with the showers. He does better all the time. I'm gonna kiss my finger. Thank you. Thank you. Aww. So sweet, Mose. You're so sweet, Mose. He knows my trick of petting behind his neck. He's getting used to it, but he's just like, all right, that's not what I intended, but let me do it for a minute. Almost. Zazaroonie! You hear Zaz up there? You hear Zaz up there? Ethel's in her house listening. Whoops, what was that? Zaz threw his box overboard. I saw it fall. He's been tearing it up. You tore yours up over there too. Doesn't show it much. There it is. You had a smaller box, didn't you? Didn't you? See his pretty tail? See his new tail coming in? Look how bright red it is. I've got like 6 little red feathers. And he's got his own little baggie with his name on it. And date. They all got their own bag. So we know whose feathers are whose. You're not done yet? I could record this all night, because I could just sit all night and do this, but this is already over 7 minutes long. It's going to take forever to upload. He'll step up when he's on my leg. Maybe. I'll see. You might see me get bit. Step up. Good boy, Mose. That was good. Sometimes he'll just fly up. See how pretty he is? See that new tail?
Get up there.
There. Went dark for a second because the light was bright from the windows. One more head rub? One more? Huh? Is that enough? It's going to be bedtime. Okay. Mouse, say bye. Okay, bye.